Guess we should get married when the baby comes.
Can I have the syringe, please?
Will there be anybody here with you today?
I don't think he's coming.
Okay. We'll make you as most comfortable as you can be.
Thank you, doctor.
Yeah, no problem.
Her husband still isn't here?
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Oh, fine now. Has my husband come yet?
No, not yet.
No, he hasn't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Can I just see it for a minute? I'm just gonna take some tests.
shut that thing up.
Well, I need you to help me.
I work all day to support you two. The least you can do is take care of it. Deal with it. What did I say?
Dear T-Ray, you don't know how hard it's been for me these last few months of our marriage. I did not expect this at all. You have turned bitter, angry, and rude, and I can't seem to find the man that I married in you anymore. For this reason, I need to be on my own for a while without anyone. You have driven me to this, and I'll now live in fear. I trust Lily will be all right. Love, Deborah.
Oh my gosh, how good to see you. What are you doing here?
Come in.
Hi.
Girls, look who's here.
What's wrong? You look upset.
August, I don't know what to do anymore. I mean, I met this guy, T-Ray. It was love at first sight, but now I got pregnant and he's just been very bitter to me. Everything's changed. I don't know what to do.
Pregnant? You had a child?
Yeah, she's the most lovely thing.
Where is she?
Well,
what's her name?
Lily, but I left her at home. Am I a bad mom?
No. We'll figure everything out. Trust me.
Ah, a roach! What are you doing? Kill it! What are you doing?
Watch. You make a little trail, and it goes outside.
Wow, that's really smart, May.
See? Now it's gone. Are you gonna go get Lily tonight?
Yeah, that's my plan.
Okay, good luck. We'll see you back tomorrow.
Thank you, August.
Bye-bye!
Nothing, Lily. We just need to hurry, okay?
Okay.
What the hell are you doing? Where do you think you're going? No, okay. I'm done looking after this child.
Okay.
Ooh,
leave me alone.
Let's put that down.
No.
Nah.
No.
Stop it, down. You're not doing that. It's not happening.
Leave me alone.
Done with this child.
Leave
you understand?
T-Ray, I need you to back away, okay?
I am done looking after this child. You need to stay back here.
No, you need to leave me alone. That's what you need to do.
I don't know what you're trying to do here, but...
Hey, T-Ray.
You little...
No.
Oh my...